My name is Priyesh. I'm from Ahmedabad. I run a brand and design strategy agency out of Ahmedabad. I've been interested in photography for a long time, and in many ways it's an integral part of my business as well. The thought of extending my interest in photography, which initially stemmed from my love of travel, into a more professional route, has been around for quite a while. I've been wanting to get some specific training for it, but it never really happened. But I guess that's what destiny is, because one day I was speaking to a friend of mine, and he told me about Creator Art, which was initially in Ahmedabad. Now, as luck would have it, by this time Avinsir and Creator Art had moved to Kerala. And this common friend of ours was telling me about it, and I figured photography, and in God's own country, what better place or what better situation to learn it in. So that's how I heard of Creative Hut in the first place. But what really got my interest was I was told that this is a Gurukulam system, which as a concept I find fascinating. You could call it a personal belief, but I believe photography is not something which can be learned. It has to be experienced. And I really genuinely felt that the Gurukulam system is the kind of structure which would be very conducive to this kind of immersed learning experience which photography needs. I must admit, when I first came here, I didn't really know what to expect, because I knew that the Gurukulam system is a little bit more flexible, it's a little more fluid. I come from a background which is a little more structured as far as work goes, but I was open to try anything. The initial couple of days, there was a little bit of hiccups as far as getting used to this new flow and to this new system. But I think that was just the first week where theory was covered real strong, but practicals, we weren't given a very structured direction to it. But that was just the first week. By the second week, we had this beautiful blend of both a structure direction as well as the fluidity and immersive experience which a Gurukul has to offer. We had theory with Anu ma'am in the morning, which really solidly grounded our basics. And from the afternoon onwards, we had extreme hardcore practicals back to back, pretty much through the evening and through the night with Adam sir. I think that was where it really got to me. That was what really made this experience unique for me. Because our learning wasn't limited to, you sit in the classroom, we go out, you take a couple of shots. It's day in and day out. In a Gurukulam system, when you're living with your colleagues, you're living with your classmates, you're living with your guru, the learning experience is constant, which is what photography needs. And combine that with the fact that this was a very new experience for me. It was extremely enjoyable. Yes, I had to get used to, the new kind of living conditions. In my case, living with seven other seniors. So that took some getting used to, but 1 month later, I really don't know how I'm going to spend the next couple of days without these guys who become my friends, and without my both my gurus, who are more mentors and guides to me than just teachers. Couple of things which I might want to see maybe next time around I come is I do understand that there is a limitation. Especially I joined the 1 month fundamentals in photography course. I do admit there's a limited time period in which to carry a lot of things. But two things I would like to see. This time, since there was a lot of time spent in camera basics and basic camera calibration, for a while I felt things like topics slightly more advanced, slightly more technical, like lighting, I wish I could have spent more time on. But that was the time which was spent less on theory was more than made up for finally in practical, so no complaints there finally. But I do believe for for a more novice student, maybe a little more time spent in imbibing theory for something as complicated as lighting would help. And again, I guess my gurus would be tired of me saying this constantly, but it would really be nice to spend a little bit more time in very specified fields. I know that's too much to ask for in just a 1 month time period, but to be able to spend a little more detailed time in specific fields, like, you know, spend a week or so on product, a week or so on fashion, depending on the student's individual taste. But to summarize, I can't think of a better place where I could have learned photography. I think what Creative Hut taught me was more than just the techniques of photography. It taught me the mindset of a photographer. It taught me to, because the infrastructure here is so beautiful. I mean, it's not many places that you can step out from your room and you have acres of fields where you can do your photography in just the moment you step out of your room. But tying up with that, I think what Creative Hut really taught me is not to just have the mind of a photographer, but to have the eye of a photographer, to have the spirit and soul of a photographer. Because that's what a photographer is. A photographer is part of the world around him, and the world around him is a part of a photographer. That's what I'm most thankful to Abin Sir and Anuman and to Creative Hut for imbibing me. And I look forward to coming here again as a student, as a guest, as a friend, whatever. And I definitely recommend that this is an experience you should have. If you love photography, you love to travel, and you love spending 24/7 on photography, this is the place to be.